to go into that double tuck back, it's incredibly difficult work. Valeri Belenky, the champion from Indianapolis, on the pommel horse to defend his title. Oh, it's the sheer difficulty of the moves. Oh, and there it goes. In the semi-final, he found that transition into the shears section difficult. Managed to get away with it with a hesitation then.